Madonna is confirming that she is trying to adopt another child from Malawi, this time a girl. The pop star was spotted in the African nation this week. She's already adopted one child from Malawi and took him on this visit so he can spend some time with his biological father. She also took her two other children. Madonna, though, is facing criticism from some who say she's using her celebrity status to quicken the process. However, a spokeswoman for the 50-year-old material girl says she is following standard procedures. The spokeswoman says Madonna is trying to bring home a 4-year-old girl named Mercy James. According to the child's uncle, the girl's mother was 18 years old, unmarried, and died soon after giving birth. He says he believes the father is still alive but has little contact with his daughter. Rita Foley, The Associated Press.